sing. I spend all day with these three guys in chords that lock and ring. But today she met me at the door, said, listen carefully. If you hit that afterglow tonight, I'll pack up and be out of sight. It's Barbershop. Or me, or me.
Well,
I'm gonna miss her, when I get home.
But
now I'm here in Pittsburgh.
Dude, it's
Tony Colosimo. I'm sure it'll hit me when that girl is no longer mine. Yeah, I'm gonna miss her. Oh, looky there.
Sweet Adeline's, yeah.
Guys, thank you. That's enough. Kids, am I right?
My girl and I just tied the knot, and she makes me so glad. We're expecting our first child, and I can't wait to be a dad. But his wife called him this morning, said, now don't have a heart attack. But I just went into labor. I'm about to have your baby. How soon can you get back?
And I said, sweetie pie, I think you're confusing us for after hours.
I've gotta miss it.
I can't come home.
I'll tell you why.
Cause
later in the lobby, we'll be tagging with our favorite guy. I'm sure you'll be just fine. Take a Motrin and get some rest. I mean, who would miss the birth of their child for?
Old songs with less.
Now we just found out late this morning our grandma passed away. We can't believe she's gone forever. Her funeral Saturday, this Saturday. During the quartet finals,
Barbershop,
love.
for, like, grandma.
Or that moment your pregnant wife pops, but it all ain't for nothing. Because in this great hobby we love, it's more than the music, so much more.
It's all about puppies. And kittens. And rainbows and Peter Jackson's films. And if everyone just learned to sing together. If everyone just learned to sing together, and if the toilet bowl water flushed the other way. Why gosh. If that happened, this would be a beautiful world, right?
Ta-da!